Hi, welcome to another Gen.AI workflow tutorial. Today we'll be creating and designing some immersive environments and concept art. This is an excellent way to quickly ideate your concepts, build worlds, or create some high quality imagery that you can use in your game as inspiration or as production assets. For this workflow, we'll be using flow state to ideate some concepts. Then we're going to fine tune that style a little bit closer to get to the design we're looking for. We'll then show you how to enter a new flow state by changing up those styles. And lastly, we'll put those images through the upscaler for some production quality images. Here's some examples of what we're going to produce today. This is a icy landscape for a 3D fantasy environment that I will be creating example images for. And then I'm putting some of those through the upscaler for before and after. Zooming in, you'll see that the images will be a lot more high quality. And as a final example, this is what the image could look like. We also recommend putting them into collections so that you can organize your generations in the one place. Great for mood boarding or just making sure that you can find your images after doing a lot of generations. Now let's jump into the platform to start creating some environments. When you first log into Leonardo, this is the home screen that you'll see. We're going to focus on image creation for this workflow. Make sure you click into flow state to enter this feature. For the prompt, we'll be using this prompt, a crystallized forest and lake in a grand icy environment with fantasy leaves, electric vivid colors, and subtle sci-fi elements. On the left-hand side, you can see a list of styles. I'm leaving it at automatic as it will randomly pick two for me to ideate my concept for. For this example, we'll also change the image dimensions to 16:9 as we're making backgrounds. Let's generate. Great, we've got a variety of concepts that we can work with. And let's say we find one that we like, say this one. I'm going to click more like this to find more images in this particular style. We now have some images that look a little bit more similar to each other with that lens flare lighting that we've applied. So let's say that I like this one and we'll continue down the flow state by clicking more like this. Looking really good, I might just narrow down this once more by clicking more like this. Now we have a variety of images with slight variations, and I want to make this into a higher quality image by putting this through the upscaler. You can do that by clicking this button here, upscale, and select the upscaler style, artistic or realistic. Then choose the upscale strength. Let's use high and upscale. To view all the images that you've upscaled, go back to the homepage by clicking Leonardo.AI. Select the upscaler. And you'll be able to see the image that we've just upscaled. By zooming in, you'll see that the resolution and the quality of the image has increased, as well as the detail. You've now learned how to create immersive environments for your game, ideate concepts for world building, and generate production-ready quality images. See you next time.